Guys, today I'm going to be doing the second battle of the Dino Terminant. So, basically what I'm going to do is battle these dinos out. And sorry to say this, but today, this round, Pachycephalosaurus 3 nice one got injured by the Indominus Rex one. It is the break, so Pachycephalosaurus won't be fighting in the matches today this time, but anyway, but we have a dinosaur retiring, the Ankylosaurus will be retiring over for him. So let's get started with the battle now. First battle right out will be the plated lizard Stegosaurus, okay, against Triceratops. Tough battle this map will be, so it's gonna brought stretcher this time to stretch away any dinosaurs. So it's good, so I brought it, so and the battle's starting between them. Our winner will be Stegosaurus. His plate broke a bit right there. You can see right there, Stegosaurus is broken, but Stegosaurus and Triceratops is the injured one of this battle. So, bye-bye, Triceratops, you're injured against Stegosaurus, is our winner. Next matches of the day. So we have the Pteranodon. Here he is, Pteranodon. Here's the Baryonyx right here. Baryonyx, really nice Baryonyx. Baryonyx is our winner, and our loser, Pterodactyl. So, you got ninja, you answer. They both got injured now. So next up we got, now we got Ceratosaurus defeating that one. Don't stand up. He's not standing up with me today. Not very much. Let's stand against. Ooh, what's this card? Ooh, that's against the Giganotosaurus right here. Giganotosaurus is our winner. He just got destroyed, Ceratosaurus. Ceratosaurus, stretch her away. Okay, next up. We are triple battle. So, first for the triple battle, we have Charlie from the Jurassic World movies. Now we got Deinonychus, and lastly, the chosen for retire, Ankylosaurus, the retired lizard. We're gonna call him for this battle, the retired lizard, because he's fighting for the party. Really kind of the Ankylosaurus. I bet he's gonna defeat these two raptors. No, I don't think so. Oh, Ceratosaurus is cheating! Oh no! Ceratosaurus is cheating in a battle, but the battle is too late. Dinosaurus again, and Dinotacus. And our loser will be sorry in Kyloforus for not winning. Even Pachycephalosaurus wouldn't win through three. But that's Raptor family ones. So basically, yeah, that's what's going on. Bye, friends at home.